Be able to resolve them. And, as though I had suddenly fallen into very deep water, I am so taken unawares that I can neither put my feet firmly down on the bottom nor swim to keep myself on the surface. I make an effort nevertheless, and follow afresh the same path upon which I entered yesterday, in keeping away from everything of which I know I can conceive the slightest doubt, just as if I knew that it was absolutely false. And I shall continue always in this path until I have encountered something which is certain, or at least, if I can do nothing else, until I have learned with certainty that there is nothing certain in the world. Therefore, that all things I see are false. I persuade myself that none of those things ever existed that my deceptive memory represents to me. I suppose I have no senses. I believe that body, figure, extension, movement, and